Hello everyone, my name is Constancio Fernandez. I'm the scheme manager for a scheme called Social Accountability 8000 for the South Asia region. I'm also the lead auditor and technical reviewer for this standard. So what is social accountability? It is not a very popular standard amongst the masses. It would be appropriate to indicate it's a niche market. As the name suggests, social accountability means being accountable socially. The earlier version of this standard mainly focused on workers. The new version released in 2014 focuses on workers, subcontracted workers, work employees, staff, management, and having an effective management system. Bureau Veritas, as a certification body, performs stringent audits to ensure the workers' rights are safeguarded, the workplace conditions are safe and healthy, and the organization demonstrates an effective management system. So, how does an organization benefit? This can be explained by a quote by Mary K. Ash. People are the greatest asset of an organization. It does not matter whether the product is a car or cosmetics. A company is as good as the people it keeps. The SA8000 standard motivates the workers as their rights are safeguarded, they work in a safe and healthy environment. Therefore, they would be motivated to perform better. The efficiency, quality of the organization would improve. There would be less attrition. Our accreditation body, SAS, performs various marketing activities to promote the awareness of social accountability. They are working very closely with the government to ensure the global footprint of social accountability is increased. Bureau Veritas, as a certification body, is leading in terms of the number of certificates globally. We have around 700 plus certificates in 30 plus countries. We also offer training programs such as the SA8000 Awareness Training Program and the SA8000 Internal Auditor Program. Thank you.